September numbers are in. They indicate that the rate of joblessness in the country is the lowest it's been in decades. According to the Department of Labor, the unemployment rate fell to 3.7% in November. That's the lowest rate since December 1969. A total of 134,000 jobs were added last month alone. Although the rate hasn't been this low in the decades, it's still not quite what expectations were, the monthly average for the year during the impact brought on by Hurricane Florence.